what's up, everybody? You good? I'm good. What's up? Yeah, dap it up. Yeah, high five, all that good stuff. Yeah, I know you had a great weekend. Went out with your friends, your homies, and all them. And then, you know, now it's Monday. You already thinking, dog, where's Friday? Oh, I'm waiting for hump day. But, you know, the week always starts off with Monday. So let's make it a positive Monday, everybody. Now, the thing that we're going to talk about today is keeping your promise and keeping your word. Now, my daddy always told me a man is just as good as his word. Just like, you know, my granddad told him, so he passed it on to me. Little do you know that your word, your promises, you are building an imaginary track record with somebody. So every time you say you're going to do something, make sure you do it. Every time you're not going to be able to do something, but you think you're trying to make a decision. If I can do it, maybe I can, maybe I can't. Don't overtax yourself. Sometimes you say you can do something, at the last minute things change, the situation get overwhelming, then you can't do it, then you don't communicate and tell them you can't do it, then you back out, then things crumble, then they mad at you because you didn't communicate with them that you couldn't do it, but you telling them in your mind they understand. But no, people don't understand. People hold on to your word. Now, if you tell me a million times you're gonna do something and you don't do them each time, your track record ain't too good. If you tell somebody you're gonna do something, you need to make sure you're gonna do it, because that's keeping your word. You wanna stay in good standing with people because you don't want to lose credibility with them because you didn't carry out the thing that you said you was going to do. And then that makes them not want to deal with you because, you know, they can't trust you. They can't depend on you. It's a lot that goes into not keeping your promise because people do remember this stuff. You might think that, you know, they brush it under the rug, but people do hold on to stuff. Little do you know, they might forgive you, but they don't want to fool with you because you got a bad track record. But, you know, we ain't worried about that no more because everybody going to start, you know, we're going to communicate better. We're going to start keeping our word. We're going to hold on to our promises. And we're going to stay in good track record standing with everybody we come in contact with. Can y'all do that for me, kid? Can we do that? Y'all got me? Alright, dap it up, girl. Dap it up. Yeah. This has been Positive Mondays with your man T-Bell, baby. Telling you to always remember, each day is another step in the right direction. Thank you for watching, and have a great week, everybody.